Hey, turn off that tap. Don't waste water. We need it for so many things.
Like what?
Besides drinking, we use water for keeping our parks green, growing the food that we eat, washing our hands, and so much more. Ready for some tales from the tap? Do you know where our water comes from?
Rain, right?
Not just rain. We also get our water from melting snow way out in the mountains and from deep under the ground.
Underground water? That's so cool!
Yeah, it's called groundwater. We used to drink it way back in the days of the gold rush. Then, in the 1920s and 30s, the Bay Area really started to grow. Some smart engineers in San Francisco figured out a way to bring melted snow all the way from Yosemite to the Bay Area using gravity. And get this, as the water travels, it makes clean electricity at the same time.
It travels that far and it's good for the environment? That's so cool!
Right? And we still use the same system today. We also collect rainfall in several lakes, called reservoirs, all around the Bay Area. And we recently started to drink groundwater again from deep, deep underground, right here in San Francisco.
Why do we get our water from so many different places?
Because California is always changing. We have earthquakes, fires, droughts, and climate change. We also have to make sure there's enough water for fish and animals. Plus, our population is still growing. So even though San Franciscans are great at saving water, we need to do more.
What can I do?
Besides not wasting water, you can use your detective skills to find and fix leaky faucets around your house. In the meantime, the city is working to find even more sources of water.
Like what?
Well, did you know you can recycle water?
So how does it work?
There are a few different ways. San Francisco already reuses water for irrigation. And some buildings around the city have mini treatment plants where they take used water from sinks, showers, and sometimes toilets and clean it all. Then they use the recycled water to flush toilets.
I never thought about different ways to get water, like how our school collects rainwater and uses it to water the garden, flush toilets.
Yep. And our city is exploring even more sources of water, like using solar panels to make water out of thin air. And did you know that many places take the salt out of the ocean water so they can drink it? It's called desalination. And we might do that someday in the Bay Area too. No matter where our water comes from, it's always safe.
That's true. My uncle is a scientist. And he tests water for the city. He told me that the water we drink gets tested 100,000 times per year.
Wow, that's a lot.
Yeah, and he says that all the water we use is tested. Whether it's for washing dishes, watering plants, or even flushing the toilet. They even test the water when we're done using it, before it goes back into the bay and ocean.
All this talk about water is making me thirsty. It's all about the right water for the right use. And if we're careful with it, there'll be enough to go around and around and around.